Right, so hello everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play. This is Russell. And today we'll be playing MotoGP 21. So I have Marc Marquez over here, the 8-time world champion. And we'll be doing a time trial on Austria, the Red Bull Ring. Right, so let's go. Yep. Let's start the time trial. We'll be putting on a few laps. The track temperature is 40 degrees and the air is 26 degrees. Let's see what happens. The wind is flowing in the southwest direction. Alright, so before we go to do a lap, we'll just do a small setup of a bike. Not much, just a basic setup. Alright, so we'll go for our mediums on the front and a hard on the rear. Yep, that's what the game is suggesting me. Suspensions. Alright, we'll just increase the preload and the rear also. Nothing much, basically. We'll just make the bike a little bit stable. Acceleration, I'll give a boost on the first gear. The bike will accelerate much more, but It'll hit the RPM rev limiter soon. Yeah, final ratio. That means the bike will sacrifice top speed, but it'll have much more a better acceleration. So I'll be going for a carbon brake on the front and a steel brake on the rear. So let's put on a few laps, and also I will fill the bike. Feel. All right, so let's go. So the first lap, what we have to do is lap times won't count on the first lap. On this lap, especially, there's Marc Marquez's signature style. This lap is just a rundown. After we finish this lap, then we'll do a time trial. Here's Marquez. Here comes the hard right hander. Braking. Oh no. Looks like I'll crash. Here's another right hander. I ran well. Just a general reminder, this is a really, really hard game. This is really tough. This is really difficult. It's not like a plug and play. It's not like I'll just pick up the joystick and I'll start winning. Nope. This game is different and it's hard. You have to understand what's going on with the bike. The circuits, you have to learn the circuits too, the braking and everything. Alright, so here, now we'll be starting our lap. Here we go. Our lap time starts as soon as we cross the finish line. Here we go. Hard on the brakes. I ran wide, I know this. Lap cancelled. My lap has been cancelled. So this lap won't count because I went out of the track. Let's go for a hard right again. Look at the rear. My goodness. It's a dream of mine to ride one of these MotoGP bikes. Oh my. I'll crash. So let's pick up the bike. Mark Marquez gets back up to his feet and then... There we go. I'll just show you the POV. Sorry for that. Oh, let's start running again. I wish we could jump and all. It's Mark Marquez. This is the helmet cam. Really difficult. Still, let's try this one. As the stack will knock out. Oh, I almost lost the front end. Here we go. Crash again. Please bear with me. I will make a good lap. The front tire is getting cold. As you can see, it's blue in color right now. That means the tire is cold. Oh no. I have to restart this lap. Alright, so here we go. This lap is going to be a valid one, I assure you. Lap starts. Look at the bike. Oh my goodness. I was really, really hard on the brakes there. There's another braking zone. Really, really jammed over there. Not the best exits. So I have crashed many times. I think there's I think I'm not on the best right now. So what I'll do is I'll just make the bike a little bit more responsive. The bike is not responding up to my tastes. And I'll also be going for the softs because I'm having lack of grip. Right, so this time let's do it. Bound tire does this, it provides better grip. It provides better grip than medium than hard, but it does not last. It's not durable, so I assure you this will be a good lap. So here we go. This is a very difficult turn, so let's start breaking right now. Alright, cool. Here's the left handed. Let's shift. Alright, here's another downshift. Gear down. Trying to find traction. Staying close to the apex. In order not to lose time, here we go. Here's another difficult one. So let's downshift. Staying close to the apex, right? One more corner to go. Let's see if I can beat my own time. Only time to tell. I ran wide over here. Oh, that's it. I crashed. Alright, so that's it. Let's end the session. I did a good lap of 128.2. It's fair enough. So, this is MotoGP time trial. Alright, so thanks for tuning in. This was Russell, and I'll see you again next time.